Welcome to Manna's new irrigation scheduling page. The sensor-free Manna irrigation recommendation solution now includes a new addition, FAO56-based soil water content module, on top of the existing proprietary satellite-based model for evapotranspiration. This enables Manna to provide a detailed recommended irrigation plan with actual days of irrigation. The new page shows the quantity and date of the recommended next irrigation event for each zone. This is based on the defined irrigation routine per zone, the current water content of the root zone, and the previous irrigation of the zone. So keeping the irrigation events updated in the system is highly recommended. The current water content is displayed as a percent of the total available water in the root zone. This is determined per the specific soil type, the selected crop, and the development level of the plants. You can hover with the mouse over the thresholds of the scale to learn more about the calculated range of root zone water content. Each zone of the field can be expanded to display Manna's recommended irrigation plan. The detailed view also displays rain events and the daily soil water content levels. Every event can be edited or moved in order to fine-tune the irrigation plan. Any change in these parameters will result in an updated recommended irrigation plan for the next 14 days. You can also add new events if needed by clicking on an empty cell, and the plan will adjust itself accordingly. The Irrigation Alert section on the right side of the screen provides an additional layer to Manna's irrigation intelligence. The system alerts you when a zone is approaching extreme stress conditions, when it is advised to reschedule irrigation due to weather conditions, and more. For more information on the new irrigation scheduling page, visit our support page by clicking the link below the video. Thank you for using Manna, and enjoy your irrigation.